I see you. If you're heading for the jungle, then the fastest way is through the tunnel. I've been hearing shit, and I gotta say, the most dangerous animals out there are human. And I don't mean the dead ones. Shit's been going on there for years, way before this fucking pandemic hit. Two names keep coming up, Afran and Matutero. Stone cold killers is what I hear. So if that's where you're going, you watch your ass. You want to get into those old war bunkers, you're gonna need something to blow through those armored doors. Let me see what I got. Maybe I could put something together with that Semtex you salvaged from that helicopter crash. Wonder why the hell they were flying around with that shit in the first place. Let me get to work putting together a fuse. Come back in a bit, and I'll have something you can actually use. There you go. Just don't blow your balls off. And don't forget to bring somebody with who knows their way around. It's easy to get lost in there.
I heard we're heading in. My mother said she used to play inside them before they were sealed. If we can get one of them open, we can head inland.
Of course.
I can lead the way.
Kill you!
Someone must have been hiding in that bunker and attracted their attention. I don't like this, but you do what you need to.
Oh shit! Do something! Kill him!
All right, let's get going before any more of them show up.
Thank you.
bigger they are.
Ready.
We're blowing it up. Okay. One, two...
At least a chance that he's telling the truth. We should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deep into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab.
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing. Pona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Zan B?
Yeah, I hear you. We a crew.
We hang together, or we fuck.
All right, then. Let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
Take care of them so we can get the hell out of here.
Ah!
Let's get going before any more of them show up.
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise.
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of,
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His Mok stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
I'll see what I can do.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village. Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.
You are Matutero's help or what?
Shit.
Matutero told me to repair the gate. Unfortunately, the tools are in the house by the pier, and those things are over there. Those people who won't die. Will you help me out with them?
Let's do this.
Thank you. I'll be right here.
I guess you need some supplies. Unfortunately, Afran stole every damn thing.
For the time being, I have nothing to say.
Thanks for all your help. Hope this helps.
I ain't fucking Afra.
Maybe there's something in here.
Over here!
A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress their wounds. Do you think you could find some for us?
Sure.
Good. Well, thank you. Look in Robin's hut up in the village. He had some medical supplies put away for an emergency. Please, hurry. Thank you. Oh, this'll do just fine. Take this. Here. It's the least I can do.
Improving.
I was hoping maybe you could help me again.
There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend to the wounded. Would you be willing to locate some for me?
I'm in.
This is good karma for you. You'll find these healing herbs growing in the swamps near the village. It's called Gatu Kola.
Thank you. hurt to look.
What do we have here?